Okay, hey, what's up, dudes? So we're back at the new chapter. I barely noticed that it came out. Oh no, it's Cletus, run. Wait, no. I've been trying to talk to you. What? Yo, that doesn't make sense. It's been a terrible mistake. What happened at all the end? What was that? Oh. Wait, was that me? What up? Oh, never mind. I thought that was me for a second. Also, I repeat this map. But I didn't do what I was supposed to do, which was collect the pumpkins. I legit had already able to do it for me. I did nothing the whole time. Nothing. Okay, so there's very little amount of pumpkins I need to collect. And there's scattered about everywhere. Whoa, how are you? Dude, that thing felt so close to me. I didn't like it. Like, what the hell? This is where I escape. What? Is that a new wormy? I don't like that. Also, I don't think anything down here is glowing, so... sad. Oh, anything here? Oh. Bathroom. Someone probably already collected it. What's this? Okay, probably shouldn't, since that thing's right there. Okay, this way. Why am I crawling into the bathroom? There's like, oh god. Oh, it's probably a bad idea. Okay. The way it's all made is a bad idea. Okay. I don't know where the pumpkins are. Is there a secret behind here? Oh, someone got something. Been able to find one, and all the rest found nothing. Do they just like spawn anywhere, or is it like specific and you have to collect one at a time, and they can spawn in the same place as well? Because if it's like that, then I don't know. Gonna be harder to collect. Again, I have no idea what the heck anything is. Somewhere, please. Hello. Don't not follow me. You crazy man. Think you can follow me? I have no idea what the heck I'm talking about. Oh. Oh, so there is more stuff to this on the outside. Did not know that. Mausoleum. Exactly what that is. into the staircase. It just leads down. Well, anyways, that's how you beat it. Peace out, see you guys. In the next video, I'm probably gonna take a nap or something. I don't know.